With the Create Page macro, you can easily add new Confluence pages with a specified layout and location. Here's how to use it. In Edit mode, click the Insert More Content button from the toolbar. Then choose Other macros to open the macro browser. Type Create Page into the search bar and select the macro. There's a range of options to customize the macro. Let's look at a few of them. In the Parent field, you can define where the new page should be located, but you can leave it empty to use the current page as parent page. Type the title of the new page into the title field. Add any labels you want to attach to the new page to the Labels field. In the Target mode dropdown, you can select whether to open the new page in View or Edit mode. Most importantly, you can choose a template, which will ensure that all new pages have the same layout. Tick this box if you'd like the new page to open in a new browser tab. To add the macro, click Insert. When published, the macro will appear as a text link. Type into the body of the macro what you'd like the link to say. And finally, publish or update the page.